be doing now? Wow. So this is what we doing now. Okay, bitch, I've killed you like 50 times. I don't know why. Apparently I'm killing this bitch, but she's dead. There we go. They got ninja assassin this girl like 50 times. Are they beating your ass that bad in there?
Nah, just this is the first time doing this map. So I don't know. They go my first match. I was killing them this match.
But are watching this, no, I'm not upgrade my armor. This armor shall stay. This is steel plated armor. This is the only armor we will wear. Unless one of the mods I find is good armor. That and J-Hop stop smacking his lips in my ear. All hers. I can't tell what you're getting mad at, though. Are you getting mad at them or the map?
No, it's.
I'm talking about, are you getting mad at them or the game, or the map? I can't tell which one it is.
Oh no.
The class is OP in that game? Some nigga come out of the cuts and get your ass.
No, I made.
What are you, a warlock hunter?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, warlock. I guess Nathan's a titan and Carter's a titan. I'm still gonna use the hunter. Yet. I'll just figure it out for myself. See ya.
course. Alright. Yeah, let's
invest. And apparently that bitch was flying. We continued. Alright, let's slow down. I'm gonna bring some drop back. Is that her again? I ain't ready to die. Should let that bitch step into Skyrim. Let her step foot into Skyrim. Watch my squad roll up on her ass. She ain't gonna see it coming. That ghost ain't gonna see nothing coming. All she gonna see is my fucking dinosaur come from left field, uppercut her ass, and next thing you know, my mage gonna fuck her shit. Mage's on crack. Her fucking abilities are fucking OP. I just seen a dozen people die in a blink of an eye. Thank you.
shit. Almost got it. This might get that many points. Oh.
Fucks good that fucks with the, let's say, final gift created by. He's stronger than what the fuck I'm rocking. Fuck it, I rocks with it. Makes this it's one of the mods even worse is the fact that my team power levels every time I level up, so they only get stronger. fucking him. I had finally kicked in. That was one hell of a fight. Ooh. Oh. Anyway. I'll grab another one of those. By the way, that thing's at 100%, so every time I kill one of those, we get into a big-ass fight. Prepare for a giant-ass fight. Everywhere I go, when one of those things pop up, or any normal dormant thing. I'm pretty sure. It's at 100%, so it should happen every time. The one I came across so far. I mean, Maze 2 had me really invested, but this one had a little more shit on it.
Is this the same mod that I was watching earlier?
Yeah. It went from spooky girl to dwarven. Little fucking dwarven things that I have no idea if they're human or not. Pure steam pipeline ruptures. I have found the answer. New pipes. These placement pipes can either be found through. Alright, so I guess the pipes that I'm finding right now gotta be it. That's the only thing I can say, and I need 10 of these motherfuckers, so. I guess so far we got 6. I need 4 more. Sorry, I came from this area. Just about to jump. Allez!
Is it?
Well, what are you doing? Like collecting things and shit to get the links?
Yeah.
And yeah, that's basically like confirmed queue.
I could have sworn something about taking somewhere, but.
Alright, maybe I did like call around this place. They do rise from the dead. They did rise from the dead. All of them. I'll go back there later. I need 10 that they're off. I wish I could just push you into the lava. There's a spell where I can fucking push Daggers look cool. Bitch, they got a pistol. Give me that. How does it work?
Fuck you.
Alright, so I got those daggers. I should probably save here because usually using modded things crashes me. Some badass looking weapons, imagine.
Boy, secure the most.
That's easy for the next moderate. Nigga, you always secure the most items. Jack and nigga shit from a mile away.
I still have high kills too. So fuck you.
Sorry, I was waiting till these effects go off.
What you need to do is on your own.
Gotta put that goddamn bowl of cereal down. Alright, you look for
a bowl this time. It's a couple. It's a couple of oranges though.
See a key though. Door's probably just locked off. Shit. Nah, you good, okay. Nah, I'm trying to fucking like, I was coming out of one of the places and this nigga decided to rise from fucking heaven. Rise from the dead head ass. My creepy face.
My good rise.
Fuck out of me, I'm holding on now. Figure out what I'm supposed to do. Took my mod, I noticed that one. But didn't use it, did. Okay. Right now that we know what to do. My frame starts dropping that I save, just in case.
What is this, last man standing?
Trying all the game modes.
I'm doing, I did quick. I'm doing incredible.
I thought my character just killed herself. My character's a savage. She knocked this nigga off the cliff, jumped off the cliff, stabbed this nigga, jumped back on the cliff.
Oh, yeah.
This is why I'm captain.
Thank you.
shield and kill him. Mm. You are hitting the nigga with force. 14, 13 pounds. Is your audio in?
Hmm? Oh no. No way.
Hi, Frank.
Oh.
Alright, return to. Oh boy. Alright. Probably should have put a teleport thing there, but you know. So once we return to him, we'll save it and then start episode 6. Alright, then we can find our way back. And that nigga. Kill these niggas, knock them off the edge into the lava.
That should have been my kill. And how many? Three's up.
Right there back. Who's that bitch behind? Talk to. I see a figure standing right there. Who the fuck is that bitch?
Of course.
It
is now safe to use the workroom. If you would like me to show you the way, just ask. You may also be interested to know that I replanted the glass garden in your absence. A favorite use for now.
Shit, nigga, replant shit.
They will take time to grow, but at least they will no longer die in the cold. Finally, you should now be able to use the travel machine to return to
finish that speech. I hear the bell. I know what that bell means. Okay, it went away.
The bell of death.
Pretty Here to plead the Terminus case. You will need it on the other side. Very well. Here is what I have access to.
This nigga's a shopkeep. Oh my god. I don't think you really got anything I need, to be honest.
Yes, I shall endeavor to answer. Not always like it. So did his family and servants. But they never. Highway Rose. Yes, and observers believe that beneath the rose. Of course. I heard I was somehow.
Into the time. I'm a time traveler. I'm a time traveler. Hey,
wow.
Hey, hey! Son of a bitch, man. I'm gonna have to fight that ugly ass bitch that's been haunting me and shit, nigga.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm
supposed
to deliver.
How did you get in here?
Your hands only. Let's see here. A note from someone named Calselmo in Markarth. Looks like that's it.
Ass out of here.
Got to go.
How are you still alive? So you tell me that bitch, Nick, that fucking... The nigga that delivers you notes and bad news can go here and back from Skyrim to here to deliver shit. But I can't get home? And you got that fucking female in that cave trying to kill me?
What is it you want to... Is it not La Harlow? You can stay. Very well. I believe I know what keeps you here, so listen closely. I must first explain what we are. What I am.
Finally.
You won't understand otherwise. We are the Gilded. I have a crystalline heart in a metal chest. A soldier. In it resides the soul of the Dwemer woman, once living. A woman named Lamashtu. My bones are my own, but gilded metal. Fused with armor. Pinion and gear to hold me together. I died long ago. Soul trap magic was cast upon us, and we were lowered into the molten metal. And I. And then. When I was very young, she took me away from the foundry mother and said, "Thou art the child of my endeavors. Follow me and thou shalt inherit the world." Sometimes I can't help but
What's up?
Do you need some? That is concerning. I should check on her. Please follow me.
Some shit about to go down. We ain't waiting till next episode, bitch. We're gonna keep filming. No MC Crib, man. We're gonna keep filming this shit. Some shit about to go down. Here we go, boys. We're all still. I'm playing. Somebody gonna be hearing from me in the next few minutes if something go down. Somebody gonna hit somebody. Damn, I wish I had to sit down, mod. I'd be sitting right here on this table like, yeah. Some nigga in the nether. I'm gonna punch him in the throat. Go downstairs, get that good bottle of water. Why are you still here? Yeah, nigga, you trapped now. What's wrong?
Nope. Sorry.
The lady over there scaring you? Shit, she scared the fuck out of me too. Stop her.